Now the 2-2. Seager hits a chopper up the middle into center, a base hit. This will score Puig, and the Dodgers lead 2-0 on a two-out single from Seager.
Isn't there another stat that you noticed, that a batting average of balls in play too, that might come back?